Meantime, some customers in Claiborne County are under a boil water alert. This covers about 2,900 people who get service from Pattison Water Association. Residents should boil their water for a solid minute before consuming it. Authorities will advise when the water is safe to use again.